I hate whenever videos go on too long. Whenever these videos go on for too long. It's an inconvenience. Yep. Alright, so after I find that last shard, I am leaving. Hold on. Already got that one. Lookout tower. Alright then, lookout tower. There you go, carry the head.
Now that we've got the key, we can open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore.
Yep. Let's go ahead and do that.
Say we finish that story.
Sort the Brave and his sword aflame. Fated to burn down Asgard, come Ragnarok.
You know what?
I'll tell this one later.
Let's see here. Huh. Nope. Ruins of the ancient. I think it's ruins of the ancients. gonna have to find... Wait. Let's see here. That's good and cut. I want to keep this as short as possible. In fact, I'm not even sure if this is the right area. Not good. I should probably take care of you first. All your boars miss. Ah, oh, my eyes. Ah. No, I want to end this quick. There. Well. Oh God. Is that all? Strong. Nah, kind of a more of an inconvenience.
Hey, look, a torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
Oh, you are very horrifying. What do you want?
Dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths.
Really?
I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them.
Really?
Most are able to move on from this realm. But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard.
Huh.
Until our affairs are in order.
Perhaps really?
You can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have.
Really?
I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Huh. What's this? Yeah, that brings my stats down.
He disappeared.
Yep. Understandable.
Let's not be distracted.
Yep, thank you. There it is! The last one! Wait, what? That wasn't the last cipher? Wait, this isn't even the right place! Alright, we're going back to the boat! Oh god, ow! You! There! Look, where are they? Lost.
Sorry, kid.
All right. There. Take that out. All right. Honey, I'm gonna actually go to the night.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead.
Exactly, they're dead.
They have no needs. Only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Wait. There. That's what you get if you backtalk me, boy. You have to fight all of them on your own. Oh. How do I get rid of you? Huh. All right. There we go. All Alright. Please let me... Please let this thing be close.
Enemies ahead!
Anybody else?
Another one here.
No.
This one is Thrym, a frost giant king.
Correct. A cunning one as well.
Is that Mjolnir? Did he steal Thor's hammer?
Aye, for a time.
Really?
A lot of these seem to end with Thor killing them.
Imagine that.
Yeah, imagine that. There it is. That has to be it. Right? There's no way. Watch. This guy will be tough. Oh, no, you don't. Yeah. Ah. I'll beat you with my bare fist. And also the boy's arrows. That was so random.
Another name. Carl.
Another Valkyrie. That's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
That was such a random response. Going down. Did I already find it, or? Whatever, you know what, I think I'm gonna leave this video here. So, this has been Boss Battle Gamer. If you enjoyed it, make sure to button mash that like and subscribe button. Save your progress by hitting that notification bell. And remember, keep on gaming.